Hi, I'm CDS Alexa, and I'm here to help recap the Patriot volleyball season through some of my favorite songs. Speaking of songs, when I think of this team, I think of Work Hard, Play Hard. When the Patriots went to their state semifinal match in Jacksonville, they thought to themselves, there's nothing holding me back.
Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me.
Get way too far. I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. When we stumbled in the dark, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright. Cause if we lost our minds and we took it way too far, I know we'd be alright. I know we would be alright if you were by my side. When we stumbled in the dark, I know we'd be alright. We would be alright.
It was time for the Patriots to make history and do something just like this.
She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Blue, blue. I'm
all my teammates were so close, like this is the closest team I've ever been on, and I'm just so proud of everybody. You all contributed to this win.
Like, it's indescribable because I don't have any sisters, so this volleyball team is really my sisterhood and where I find like that girl power or whatever. And I love every single one of them, and we're all here for a reason. So.
Congrats to your first ever state champion, the 2017 Patriot Volleyball Team.